Oklahoma, you know, is winning the war on meth. Last year, the Oklahoma Bureau of Narcotics busted 800 meth labs.
And this year, they expect to slash that number in half. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal tells us about a meth lab cleanup program that's aimed at saving you money. Right, Naveen?
That's right, Paul. It's called the Meth Lab Container Program, and these containers are as big as our truck. They hold the remnants from meth labs, and OBN says so far these containers have saved taxpayers more than $1 million.
This is one here in Oklahoma City area that we have that law enforcement can access and not have to wait on the disposal company.
Boxes like these are now used to gather dangerous materials after a meth lab bust. But before these were around, OBN director Dale Weaver says they had to use professional cleanup crews.
Well, they were charging us $100 per hour to come out for every small lab. So now we've taught and instructed how safely to move these labs.
The savings? So far, $1.5 million, and it appears there'll be more.
The first containers we put out cost $19,000, and we got with our Department of Corrections, and now they build one just a slightly smaller two scale for $1,900.
10 boxes have been placed around the state. Out of these two, one is heading to Cushing, the other to Woodward, an area Weaver says is needing more attention.
We need them in strategic locations, and that's what we're doing right now, is moving more westward, if you would, to the western part of the state where we feel like that labs could be popping up more.
And those two containers, the one heading to Cushing and Woodward, should be in place, OBN says, by the end of this year. Live in Northeast Oklahoma City, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News.